Hi there. We're on Bougaineville Island, independent nation in the Papua New Guinea region. We're coming here because there's one little airport that would be a 500-mile round trip to visit. So we're just going to start here while my pilot gets wet. But there are a number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 apparently, active volcanoes on this island, including the main one, Bougaineville, which has erupted multiple times in this last century. So we're volcano hunting today. See ya. Mainland is ahead. Just seems to be a bit hazy, but no black clouds up there, that's good. I have a map, but I don't have a real volcano map. We're just going to explore. If it's boring, I mean, relatively speaking, then I'll just fast-forward it through the video. But it's obviously a beautiful island. Not many people come here. On the map I have a little circle right in the middle of the island where I think the biggest volcano is. That's one I do want to fly over. It should be a big crater. Oh, we didn't really see it, it looked like a volcano. fact, I do see it on my maps, it looks like looking very much like a very big crater to our right, but I'm gonna fly over this little section first. I think we could have found our first evidence of a volcano. Pretty much overgrown now. Aha. This is the other crater I saw on the map. That's definitely volcanic. I kind of wouldn't it be so cool if the thing erupted like on cue. I think I could program that. We have one more summit ahead to investigate, and that's the major areas of Bougaineville. Let's go then. Top right is the summit we're going to finish up at. Open up through cloud. We'll also do some climbing. Then descend to it. It's fly over the top of this one and the other one and head back to base. We haven't seen any erupting volcanoes, but it's been a pleasant little ride over Bougaineville. nasty looking clouds. Let's go beneath them. I've had some nasty time stuck in mist earlier on this Papua New Guinea tour. I'm not going to get caught in that again. Well, the canopy's open, that shouldn't make any difference. But we'll try it. Something seems to be working. Okay, canopy's shut now. Airport just on our left there, so the one way. It'll be good to turn in. Get down in a second. Get down. I always sacrifice a very smooth approach for getting video views. I wouldn't do that in bad weather. Practicing my two pointers, so a little bit off the runway is satisfactory for me right now.